नरेश, लेट्स सॉल्व द लीट कोड प्रॉब्लम 1447 सिंप्लीफाइड फ्रैक्शंस। गिवन एन इंटीजर एन, रिटर्न द लिस्ट ऑफ ऑल सिंप्लीफाइड फ्रैक्शन बिटवीन 0 टू 1, एक्स वन इज एक्सक्लूसिव सच दैट द डिनोमिनेटर इज लेस देन और इक्वल टू एन। द फ्रैक्शन कैन बी इन एनी ऑर्डर, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द फ्रैक्शंस विच इज सिंप्लीफाइड एज वेल। सो सिंप्लीफाइड मीनिंग लाइक here like we in the example 1 the n is 2 and we have fraction only 1 by 2 which is like lie between 0 to 1. 2 by 2 is not, because 2 by 2 is 1, so it's not there. So that is the only possible fraction. And if n is 3, then we have 1 by 2, 1 by 3 and 2 by 3. 3 by 3 is not possible. Yeah, if n is 4, then we have 1 by 2, 1 by 3, then 1 by 4 and then 2 by 3, 2 by 4. So 2 by 4, if we simplify it, it will become 1 by 2, so we don't need it. So that will go here. So that's the simplified meaning here. So when we have similar, so what we can do, we need to find out the fractions of all the pairs of number and also simplified it using. So how can we simplify the fractions? So we can simplify if we divide numerator and denominator by the common divisor, which is greatest common divisor of two number. So we can do with that, and we need to remove the duplicate, so we can use the SAT. So let's start the implementation. So we can start with the, we will use the SAT of string, because we need to return list of string. So SAT equals to new hash SAT, and we will run the for loop from for int I. The basically numerator is, I represent numerator here, it will start from 1 and it will go till less than n, which is because we don't consider n by n case here, and I plus plus, and then we will run another for loop for denominator for in j is equals to, this will start from I plus 1, because we need to, all fraction will be in the 0 to 1, and j less than or equal to n and j plus plus. So we need to get the first GCD of I and j, GCD of I and j. We need to write GCD method which will return us the GCD of I and j. And then we will add the entry in set, set dot add, just simply i divided by gcd plus slash operation, and this is then j divided by gcd. So this is gcd, and in the end we will return new array list of set, and we need to write a method in gcd int a into b if b is equals to 0, just simply return a, else return gcd of b comma a mod b. Let's try to run this. So this is, let's try to run for other test cases like 1, 3, 4. So there is no diff, it is getting passed. Let's try to submit it, see our solution is getting passed or not. So this is our solution, and this solution is O of n square complexity, because we are running two for loop. So the time complexity of our solution is O of n 2. Thank you. If you like, please hit like button and subscribe my channel for